Christian simplicity is more concerned with values than possessions, with people rather than things, with the reality within rather than the show without. St. John Chrysostom said, "Riches are not forbidden, but the pride of them is forbidden."